Facebook's historic outage in March left millions to go without their beloved social media platforms. Twitter followers went to making fun of the outage, while Down Detector saw its largest-scale outage ever recorded. This outage resulted in millions lost in potential revenue and a huge brand damage. After taking 14 hours to fix the problem, Facebook blamed the outage on a server configuration change that triggered a cascading series of issues. It must have taken a lot of digging in order to track the exact root cause and recover. These undesired, unknown, or unauthorized changes can be a large variety of changes in the IT environment. But while symptoms of this can guide IT operations towards a general direction of where the problem lies, they in themselves are not indicating the actual root cause of the problem. The issue is that both IT and vendors put their focus on monitoring performance instead of keeping their eye on changes. That's where Evolven is different. Evolven focuses on change analytics. It's an AI ops technology that monitors changes carried out in the IT and cloud environment and analyzes any change for risk, whether it's automated or manual, planned or unplanned. This tool is able to collect the most granular change information across the entire end-to-end environment and apply AI and machine learning analytics to present the changes with the highest risk. With this technology, you can experience less incidents, improve productivity, and greatly reduce outages and downtimes. If Facebook had been using a technology that noticed an undesired change right away, they could have corrected the outage in minutes rather than hours. And if a company like Facebook can experience such a massive issue from something like a configuration change, then it's apparent that it could happen to almost anyone. Don't be the next Facebook outage. Invest in change analytics technology that can catch undesired or unauthorized changes before they become incidents.